hyena.
The mid-sized one.
Yeah. Exactly.
And will the female, obviously the females will sort of aid in rearing of other cubs?
They don't suckle.
They won't kill each other.
No, they'll tolerate them, but only the mother will suckle her own cubs, which is unlike lions. Lions suckle each other's cubs, elephants do the same thing, but hyenas don't. So, yeah, to start at the beginning, like you said, it's a female dominated society. So the females are bigger and stronger than the males as well. And even the lowest rank, so there's a very strict hyenas among hyenas, they each have their place in the clan. But even the lowest ranking female is still higher than the highest ranking male. So males are really just there for breeding, but it's very difficult to tell them apart. Because both male and female have male genitalia. The female is slightly different, but you really have to know what you're looking for. So that will probably just be from formula. They won't develop as strong. Because you can't, nothing can stop you from working with the hyena model. And then you'll see when they're born, they're totally black, and then they get lighter the older they get. So I don't know if you guys saw that. You know that left is quite light in color, so she's probably quite an old female. Like even that sub-adult there, you can still, quite dark, but the spots are just darker in general. So with hyenas, the older they get, the lighter they get. And then, yeah, the strongest jaws, again, out of all predators.
Will the hyena beat the rottweiler?
Yeah.
You reckon?
Hyenas are stronger. if you don't often gauge their size properly in the energy actual stuff, but if you're face-to-face with an adult female hyena, that's very easy. It's normally when they get excited.